For some reason, I find this hilarious, but in Japan, they don't have ice cream trucks, but they do have trucks that play music, and that is the garbage man. I just picture this American kid that just moved to Japan, and he's just really excited because he hears the ice cream truck, and then he bolts downstairs, only to be greeted with...